someone just mentioned, you need to go to Wildwood to the Lazarus Free Clinic. And we said, you know, for my son, I'll do anything. I love him very dearly. And God has blessed us with all of these wonderful, caring, giving people. We came here because my son has very serious illnesses, heart failure and quite a few other issues. And my son is learning disabled, and he had lost all of his health care and zero income. And Lazarus Free Clinic and Dr. Angel, who's the archangel, and all of her other little angels have saved my son's life, and they are an oasis in a desert.
People come here when they have no other place to go. Hospitals are very expensive, but we see no insurance whatsoever, and they're seeking help. They're very sick and they don't have a place to turn to.
So typically the patients that we see are not people that have a simple cough or cold. These are people that don't have the means to buy food or have adequate shelter all the time. So those basic needs are the most important things that they're thinking about. By the time they get to us, whatever medical condition that they've had has risen above those basic needs for food and shelter. So we're treating people who have diabetes, people with hypertension, with cancer, very serious illnesses. And it starts out that way. So they'll come see us and we'll have that situation stabilized. And then they start to see us for more common things, but they start to see us as their medical home. And so that's when ongoing and preventative care services are provided as well.
The patients who come here are already in jeopardized health, and they are desperate for care. They've been turned down. They don't have the money. No one comes who doesn't need care. The staff here is receptive and kind. We have great consultants, and their hearts are so big. We have cardiologists, neurologists, and surgeons, but always looking for more.
I don't think he's received care this much real caring from any place I've ever taken him. I mean, it's real care. It's real. There's love in their hearts. So I love this place and all the people here. They're a blessing. They are a blessing. Without them, I might not have my son right now.